One way that I've been looking at Paleoindian archaeology in North Carolina is examining the distribution of Clovis Age points across the state. To date, I've recorded some 250 fluted points from the mountains to the coastal plains. Keeping in mind that the first humans encountered very different climatic conditions in North Carolina than exist today, archaeologists are now appreciating that part of the archaeological record is now underwater on the coast. If you lower the sea level 300 feet along the North Carolina coast, you're going to expose what is now the continental shelf. So what is now underwater was dry land during the Paleoindian period and probably part of these early settlement patterns 10, 12, 13,000 years ago.